This fridge is famous for selling cameos, which are the small circular stones that usually have a carbon of a woman in there. And then to the left of me, down the street here, they usually have some decent prices on ties. You buy really inexpensive ties. Okay. So what I'm going to do is give 10 minutes just to look around quickly. And I'd say 22.
Oh, I have to take a picture of that hotel name. That's my sister's letter. Bower. Hotel Farmer.
We are just about ready to walk around the corner and have a great surprise. But we're in one little piazza, crossed over the bridge. And you can notice very quickly we're in a very high-end neighborhood. Is really pushing the limits of classical architecture to the point it's gone past mannerism. We have Renaissance, which looks back to classical architecture. We have Baroque, which has a lot of the curvilinear movement. We have Mannerism, which basically Mannerism occurred during the time in the Renaissance, where political and theological things were being questioned, and it was kind of like, what's going on with the world? Very, very similar, at least in my opinion, to what's going on with postmodernism during the 70s and 80s, where we had someone reaching back into history, taking classical architecture, painting it on the facade of the building, and kind of questioning what's going on. But what you see is really not what it really is. But we have just an inundation of just about anything that you want. You know, engaged giant order columns that go up two stories. We have podiums in which the columns stand upon. We have, look at those festoons. I mean, there's more fruits in those than in the Kroger grocery store. And then the camels with these jokers on top of them. I mean, people holding books on top. I mean, it's a free folly of all kinds of activity and design. The whole building just becomes almost a theatrical presence in itself. It's very, very Renaissance, mannerism. Not Rococo, because it doesn't have curves, but there's enough, there's some unusual things going on here. Ready to go on?